I'm not going to know you. All the very best. Hey, if you have any requests, just shout them out. Right?
John North, Land of Three Rivers. Please.
Now, the trouble is...
Sorry, did I speak out of time?
I'm with you. The trouble is, the older you get, as you, some of you know, the memory is not what it was. if I sing a song regularly and I get a request for it, I can do it. I'll do it because I know it's fresh. But if it's a request for a song I haven't sung for a while, I dare do it without a couple of practices. So more often than not now, when I get a request for a song, I tend to do it at the next gig.
Try it!
In fact, if anybody would like a song singing in the middle of the next week, now's the time to ask for it. In fact, it's possibly a good opportunity for you to choose a song you don't like. I can do that.
Can you? Oh, please, Vin, thank you.
Okay. One of the first songs I ever wrote this. Excuse me one second. It might look to you as I'm searching for a plectrum, but I'm scratching my bone. Honestly, it's the best policy in the book. John, that's just about the northeast of England, the old kingdom of Northumbria. I wrote it about 1971. My name's John North, from the sound of the fourth, in the land of the three rivers I dwell. In the steelworks and pits I work with the mates, not a bad word against them, I'll tell them. They're the best bunch of lads and I'll tell you for why. If they thought they were hell, they'd jump in the tide. In the land of the three rivers, I'm longing for thee. Like,